Joker didn't meet me at the tower like he was supposed to. I should have known he was here. This is his favorite bar. Yes, I know. I know. Think he's gonna be upstairs. Let me take out the defibrillator just in case there's any dead people. Oh my god! Clear! 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 You guys okay? Let's go get Joker. I know he's up there. I know he's up there. Put your hands up, Joker.
What are you so worried about? What are you so worried about, cop? Huh? I'm not gonna do anything. Let's sit down, have a talk. Go. Come on.
Okay, I'll sit down and have a talk. Don't try anything stupid.
Me? Stupid? My game is stupid. Sit down. Come on. We're not all stressed out, are we? Now look, I know you're all heebie-jeebie with the cops. Trying to get them about your bullshit tactics. I see a brighter view. I see a brighter things grow. What do you say you came up with me? We have a great time together, killing cops.
Okay, Joker. I'll team up with you.
Hey, Super Daddy.
Okay, Joker, I'll team up with you. I will team up with you, Joker.
Yeah, you. I know you too well.
No, I will team up with you, Joker. I am serious, and I pinky swear I will not double cross you. I pinky swear with a cherry on top.
Get out of here before the cops have their way with you.
Haha, I was just kidding, I had my fingers crossed. God, Joker!
Well, that was a giant ass blast.
Joker is ass blast like your word or something. I need to repair this car at the garage. Let's go, Joker. You don't got a car, Joker. Oh my god, you do have a car.
I bet you weren't expecting this. Get out of here. I'm getting
out of Saints Row. There's no hope for this. You can't get out of Saints Row. If you go too far away from the map, it says that it's gonna kill you. Really? The water? What is wrong with you?
I have a knack for getting things wet.
You do realize you're being bugged this instance, and people can hear you on video coordinates.
I don't give a shit.
Do you realize I'm in your vehicle?
That was a very tricky move. I learned that from Santa. Called it to teach my reindeer.
Oh, we all know Santa Claus is not real. My mom told me when I was 17.
Good. My mom told me when I was 24. You're lucky. I was expecting prison, and then all I got was the freedom on that belt.
What did you feel, Joker?
I felt my balls go inside of myself.
Just stop your reign of terror now, Joker.
That's super gay.
Stop doing what you're doing now, Joker. You won't get away with this, Joker.
Yeah, and I won't get away with all the other crimes I've committed in my life. Ooh, you're so scary.
Oh, yeah? I have a question to ask you. Do you want to know what that question is?
What would that question be? Thanks for asking.
That question would be, why are you named after a guy from Batman?
Batman.
You know Batman, that guy who dresses up in like this black cape and crap, and he's like very like stupid.
Oh, I like his friend, the poker.
Okay, say this once. His friend is not the poker. His friend is the Joker. Joker, I give up.
We got you now. We got you, Sam.
I'll meet you at the top of the Altor Tower to end this season, right here, right now.
You know who I am?
I mean to end this season of terror, right here, right now. Not the season of episodes. I'll call in a favor from the chief of police.
Now remind me again, because I forgot. Where is this tower?
Look to the center and find the freaking eyesore. The eyesore. You know that eyesore thing that's in the middle? Jeez Louise, dude. Gosh, I can do what I want. Go, go, gadget, bazooka! Next time. It's not go, go, jagged, and I'm trying to say next time. Next time. On Super Nanny Extreme. We go face to face in the Altor Tower. Will he hit me out of it? Or will I hit him out of it? Or will we make up and drink coffee together in a bar? Or maybe we can have a Shirley Temple or something like that.